Hello, good day. My name is Tuma Daniel and I'm a Forex coach. Before we get started, here's a little bit about myself. I've been a trader for almost a year now, and within this time, I have blown a $100 account 3 times before I got into winning ways. Also, I have been a coach and I've coached a good number of people across Nigeria, which they are now doing well in the Forex market. Let's all remember that trading is actually a skill. And to reach a high level at any skill doesn't happen overnight period. For example, how long does it take to become a doctor, musician, or a sports figure at the professional level? Yes, right? Yes, I'm pretty quite sure Cristiano Ronaldo, which is one of the greatest players currently, wasn't championship material the first time he kicked a ball, was he? I don't even think he was good enough to play in any team. But he had the drive, the passion to learn and master fundamentals, practice, improve some more. And after several years of hard work, he won his first FIFA Best Player of the Year. Even then, he never got comfortable and continued to learn new skills to add to his arsenal. Same thing with musicians and doctors. How many hours do you think Miles Davis practiced the same bell curve skill to perfection? Or surgeons cutting into canvas? The hours of practice are probably countless. Success in anything, especially trading, is the same thing. You've got to learn, practice, and make the efforts to improve. The reason why I compare trading to these different fields is because I see it as an art, where it's not an exact science, then every moment is different. Cristiano Ronaldo didn't play against the same teams in his whole career. And he also didn't have the same teammates. Every song Miles Davis played as well didn't have the same chord progression or melody. And every patient in some way or another are different from each other. So the doctors have to meet different kinds of patients in their whole career. This is why it is important to learn and master the fundamental skills of trading. Learning and mastering the fundamental skills helps you to create a plan that understands and works for you. And it will help prepare you to quickly react and adjust to the infinite amount of situations the market will throw at you at any given time. And it doesn't matter what style of trading you are, whether it's discretionary, systems, fundamentals, technical analysis, the environment is constantly changing. And you will have to make adjustments to those systems or methods periodically. Someone once said, much like anything else worth doing in life, time and practice bring experience and wisdom. Forex trading is worth doing. You just have to be patient and drive to consistently improve, no matter how small, day by day. Put in the work, and over time, you will succeed in this market. That's all I have for you. Continue trading, and please make sure you subscribe to my channel and also follow me on our social media platforms for more information concerning how you can win like I am winning as well. Thank you.